I feel really comforted. The doctor said this isn't gonna hurt a bit.